Little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
What's that disease freak still doing out here?
We close for good now.
I think he likes it here, sir.
Ain't no reason for that ugly beast to still be here.
Judd, when you get that oversized retard the hell out of here?
Me, sir?
Just you.
Hewitt. Shutting down the place today. You know that because I done told you. Shutting down for good. We ain't packing no more meat. Ain't killing no more animals, so you just leave the equipment. You just get on home now, okay? You gotta go, I said. You gotta get the hell out of here, you dumb animal.
What are you still doing here? Go home, we're out of business. You and your family are the only ones stupid enough to still be living in this town. You're kind of along in this shithole.
He goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. Let's put a smile on that face. And Why so serious?